Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. As you can see, there's a little guest here whose name is Tehran. He's a Persian cat and he comes from the channel Tehran.cat on Instagram. He's 3 months old, a little bit more than 3 months old. And today we're going to actually talk about Persian cats. So he's been a very sweet kitty. He's been with us for a couple of weeks. And I noticed something very interesting about him. He's very playful, he's very gentle, and he really likes to be around people. Now let's talk a little bit about Persian cats. Where do they come from? Basically, Persian cats originated in Persia, and they were imported into Europe around 17th century. First, they went from Persia to Italy, and then from Italy, they went to all other parts of Europe. Nowadays, they are quite a popular breed of cat, and actually, a lot of people prefer to have them because they're very sweet and gentle compared to a lot of cats. They're very quiet. And in fact, one thing that I really like about them is the way that they are sociable with you and they want to be around you. Now, as you can see, because this guy is a little kitty, he's very playful. As you can see, he wants to play all the time. But well, as he grows older, he's going to become more mellow and mature. So anyways, I want to teach you two words today. Probably you know these words. One is the word we use for cat. There are two words for cat. One is gorbe, and the other one is pişi. Pişi basically is like the sweeter word and is used, you know, usually by kids. But even, you know, adults will use pişi sometimes when they want to call their cats. So for example, I will say pişi, come here. Pişi, bia inja. Bia inja, come here. Bia is the command, come, and inja is here. Bia inja. Pişi, bia inja. So you see, he knows Farsi, right? His name is Tehran, so, and he's a Persian cat, so he understands what I'm saying. All right, anyways, I just wanted you guys to see him. He's very sweet. And I wanted you to know a little bit about Persian cats. Now, something that's very important also to learn, the phrase Persian cat actually would translate to Gorbe Irani. But outside of Iran, actually, sometimes you may hear Gorbe Persian because they refer to Persian as just, you know, as a specific, you know, word. So Gorbe Irani or Gorbe Persian would be what this guy is. Okay, we're going to say bye and we're going to catch up with you in the next video. Ta bad!